We are now in the governor's palace, in the supper room, where musical instruments like this harpsichord, built in 1758, and the chamber organ behind me, built in 1780, entertain guests in the 18th century.